Motivate that whatever we learn today, or whatever new questions form, that whatever positive energy we create, we can place that in the bank, so to speak. Use it for our future enlightenment, so that we can perfectly benefit all living beings. Teachers use more traditional ones. I really like this one. It's on page 8. There should be a picture of the Dalai Lama on that page. I think it sort of says it all. With the wish to free all beings, I shall always go for refuge to Buddha, Dharma, and Sangha until I reach full enlightenment. Inspired by wisdom and compassion, today in the Buddha's presence, I generate the mind of full awakening for the benefit of all sentient beings. As long as space remains, as long as sentient beings remain, until then may I too remain and dispel the misery.